Imagine you're a passenger on this flight, and not long after takeoff, this happens. Alaska Airlines Flight 1282 was heading from Portland International to Ontario, California, when it had to turn back after a piece of the plane came off in flight. Thanks to a well-trained crew, they returned without incident. No one was hurt. No one was killed. Could have been bad for the person sitting in that seat, but allegedly that seat was unoccupied at the time. So this wasn't just a window failure. As you can see in the picture, there's a hatch there. There's a door. It's a Type 2 door fitted to the Boeing 737 MAX 9. This was a very new airplane, just a couple months old. This door is to meet emergency evacuation requirements, and it was probably blocked off. You only need that when you stuff a whole bunch of people into a MAX 9. So this door was likely blocked off and not being used as an emergency exit. But you can see it wasn't just the window. If you look in the photos, it's a perfect hatch shape, just like the door at the tail of the airplane. Pretty wild, and for whatever reason, the pins holding it in place failed and it blew out. Thank goodness there was no one sitting there. Could have been far worse, but the airplane climbed up to about 16,000 feet and then came back to Portland. That's the airport they departed.
Okay, so there was no one seated.